side speed. No psychopath. No psychopath in the side speed. Because that's where the traffic has to mix. Very small streets. Separated psychopath would be of no use. Amsterdam also has avenues. Like this one. Beautiful trees, beautiful houses. A very wide street. With elevated psychopaths. And you see, like in Rome, we could do two or three lanes both ways. Yet we don't. And that makes the city livable. So no mopeds allowed on this path. Not that you're not going to see them. But since they have been abandoned on the cycle path most of the way, it is much safer. So this one is supposed to go on the road and not on a cycle path. And by Jove, he got it. Let's maybe go off the treading path. See, still wide road. I don't think they are allowed 50 kilometers per hour here, but this feels a lot safer. So the traffic volume, where cars have much more bulk, much more weight compared to those fragile cyclists, it is better to separate them. Here we go into a on-road cycle path. That is because we are approaching it, an intersection where you have to choose. Whether you go left, right, or straight ahead. Why don't I go right? Yes, I'm allowed to ignore the traffic light because I go to the right. And here you see, again, a separated psychopath. And yes, I will go into a side street to show you how that works without a psychopath. Why not here? Well, this is an Amsterdam standard street. This is how we move, remove from house to house. All the stuff is going to put beside the machine or on a rope. lights, a lot of cars. But it works. Also here, this is where cars have more trouble from each other than from cyclists. It's a pretty quiet area, but these people need two cars, of course. That woman has no idea. She should have given me way. And again, this is a very posh part of the city. Other things can happen. Okay, 50 kilometer road again. See how the intersection has been organized. You can stop the video and zoom in and turn around. We're going to approach in a few minutes the most glamorous cycle paths in the world. But before we do so, we have to indicate to you that this is not elevated, not separated. This is just a suggestion of a cycle path. It should not be your standard.